Hi everyone, this is Anil. Welcome to part 9 of Vendor Risk Management video series. In this video, we will talk about how to create vendor risk task. So previously, we have seen how to create vendor risk issue. Now this is the video which talks about vendor risk task. So a task can be created from an issue record. So let's try it in the platform first. So this is a vendor risk issue. Under that, you have an option to create a new task here. Now, the role required to create this task is assessor, sn_vdr_vendor_assessment_reviewer. So this is a role which is required to create it from here. But if you want to create it from here, which is again vendor risk, and if you minimize all of this and look for tasks. So here, if you want to see this, then let's click on this module. You can see that the role required here would be vendor assessor. The role name is sn_vdr_risk_asmt_vendor_assessor. You will also try it from here. So if you go to the issue itself, then if you open the issue record, you have an option to create a task here. Here it shows something called add instead of let me open the questions instead of tasks. Yeah, I'll wait for that to load. Yes, if you see here, this is the module, and if you see the role sn_vdr_risk_asmt_vendor_assessor, which means to see this module, you need this role. And to create a vendor risk task, this is the page that opens up test risk task. Okay, so if you see here, this is the risk task and it has short description. Description applies to vendor or engagement. A number VRT is a prefix, vendor risk task. Vendor is auto-populated, assessment is auto-populated, issue is auto-populated. Assigned to, it auto-populates it. Vendor contact, if you want to provide one. And then you have task schedule, notes and comments. So plan the end date, it auto-populates it again. And then you can submit it, or you can also save it. Now open, submit it to vendor, work in progress, review and closed. There are different states. So if you move it to submit it to vendor, then you have an option to visible in vendor portal. Save it, then this should become visible in vendor portal. And yeah. So we'll see the same in platform. So if you go here, refresh anytime. Yeah, okay. So this is the vendor task. This is an agent workspace view. Oh, sorry, the vendor management workspace view. And if you see here, it has this is a ribbon where you have all this information like priority assigned to and so on. It has planned end date. Now, I think it is taking as one day. As the planned end date from the plan start date. So, and you can see here number and everything, and in the contact assessment, all of that, task schedule, actual start, actual end. The plan duration, as you can see, it is one day. Right? Yeah, and if you go to activity, you can see that the state has become submitted to vendor, all of that. Yeah, that is about test risk task.